Hello, my name is Martin Scott, and we're about to start a cardio blast class. So if you've not done my class before, what do we do? Basically, we have a good time. So, if you've never done my class before, get a drink of water and we should be okay. Remember, you have the rewind button if you need to go back and go, you know what, I need a drink of water. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoy all the moves. Should we get started or should we dance again? I'm not sure. Let's get started. Okay, your first warm-up track. Step touch. What, don't you do your warm-up tracks like this? Ready? Heel up. Did you say it? And then step out. Right, left. So, you don't need to get changed, you just need to get straight out of bed with your dressing gown on, go like this. And then two steps to the right. One, two, one, two. And if you can do it, your heel comes up. And then can you do a grapevine? Did you do that grapevine? When you get there, what do you do? You go, you've got it, your heel comes up. Did you do that great grind? And then if you can do it, backwards turn, going that way. Did you do it? Warm up. Remember, you don't need to get changed, you just need to do this. And relax. Are we ready for our next track? Ready? Box step, right, left. Right, left. Right, left. then once you've got it, right, left. Ready? Right, left. One box step, and then step out. Right, left. And then just jack your feet. Ready? Are you still breathing? So one box step, two jacks. Did you see it? Just your box step, breathe. I said breathe. And then what was the other move? Like this. Last one. And then just jack your feet. Ready? One box step, two jacks. Last one. And then just jack your feet. Ready? We are here to get your heart rate up. And if your heart rate's not up yet, what do? Box step. Do your legs burn? Nope, they're freezing. Last one. Okay, your next track, ready? Right, left. Right, left. Have you got it? Right, left, and then you step right and left. How do you do the salsa? Did you see it? Did you see it? You don't have to do it. And then go like this. From your shoulder out. Just your feet. that guy said, just your feet. And then he started using his arms. It's just a party. Wait. One box step. And then your shoulders. You're one of those who says, I can't do Martin's class because it's complicated. I'm gonna look at you like this. And then jack your feet. Go up. Remember, one box step and then this. And again. Last one. How's it go? Okay, should we do the next one? Of course. Step right, step left. Step right, step left. And then push your hands across. Push your hands right across. What did he say? That was my Beyonce dance. Hope you know that. And then do two. And then do two. How do you count down from two? And then once you've got it, one up. How do you count down? Singles. Step touch. Are you still breathing? And then you go back to it. Ready? Like you're doing the relaxed version. I want you to take a step back and then do it bigger. What did he say? Okay, your next track. I mean, I had to have a mascot, didn't I? Look. We'll put it here. We'll put it here. Ready? Right, left, right, left, right, left. Gone Too Young. If you don't know who I'm talking about, and if you don't know who I'm talking about, right, left, right, left, right, left. 3 minutes of your knees, hands up, hands up. Your hands go above your head. And then your knee goes to your hip. And if you came to see my dance move, lean forward and run. Ready? Lean forward and then go like this. And relax. That wasn't high enough. Right, left, right, left. When you want to give up, remember, you lean forward and run. Your option is here. But if you can do it, 20 seconds left, leaning forward. Hey, that's how you challenge yourself, by leaning forward. Okay, your next track. Step behind, and you've got it. One, two. One, two. And then how do you look like you're enjoying yourself? You do the click. Ready? If I didn't tell you what track it was, don't worry about it. This is the lunge track. Right, left, right, left. If you are doing this, same arm, same leg. And then what do your hands do? They push out. And then step behind. You've got a shorter rest. You've got a shorter rest. Are you breathing? Are you breathing? Right, left. Right, left. what do your hands do? Ready? Did Martin start us off early? Yes, because I know you can do it. Because I know you can do it. And then step behind. Did you go? I said, did you do it? Right, left. Proud of you, this is it. How did you get closer? You go. Are your legs burning yet? I asked you a question. Are your legs burning yet? Four, four, three, two, one. Okay, your next track. Take a deep breath. Right, left. With your elbows. Right, left. If you're looking at me going, where did he get gloves from? I mean, that's why you've got the pause button. So you can get your gloves out and go. That's why you've got the pause button. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Did you do it? Hey, let me turn it up for you. Right, left. Right, left. Right, left. Right, left. Do your shoulders hurt? I asked you a question. I said, do your shoulders hurt? No, Martin. My shoulders are perfectly fine. Two. One, two. One, two. Bigger. Pause it to get your gloves. If you did, well done. Wait, what was that? Don't stop. Don't stop. Because all that rest you had, getting your gloves, is for this moment here. Push. 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 Wait, what was that? No. Okay, the last track where you still need your gloves on. Jog, ready? Just jog. Nothing bad's gonna happen. You know when I turn up the music? Nothing bad's gonna happen. Nothing. Take your feet wide. Ready? Deep breath. Right, left, right, left. Double time. Right, left. What did she say? Keep your fists by your jaw and keep going. Breathe. Some of you are looking at me going, is this a cardio class or a combat class? It's whatever I say it is. I'm only joking, jog. It's a cardio class. It's a cardio class. Designed for you to finish like this. Feet wide. Right, left. Right, left, double, time, right, left. Push, push. Onto your shoulders, do this. Did you stop? Buy gloves. And relax. Okay, your next track. Step out. Right. Left. Right. Left. I know you're looking at me going, how old are you? I'm just bringing back your childhood. Ready? Right, back, left, back. You don't have to go low, just practice it. From the front to the back. Hey, that's why I chose it. Got it? Until you can't breathe and you have this serious face. Low in the lunge. And then step out. I know that was quick. It was on purpose. You burn more calories. You stretch out your hip flexors. And then your hamstring do this. Practice it. What did he say? Did you guess what year this song came out? Did you guess it? lower your legs. When you lunge, it's close to the floor. I know you saw it. I know you saw it. Have reindeer shorts, why don't you have reindeer shorts? Why don't you have reindeer shorts? Exactly. Exactly. Are we still jogging? Don't have to do it, just watch me. Your next move, up, down. So, you lift your hands up in the air, and then you touch the floor. Up, down. Have you got it? Let me show you again. So now you've seen it three times, now you can do it continuously. Ready? Palms of your hands touch the floor. The palms of your hands. So you may need to take your feet wider so you can do it. Of your hands touch the floor. Did anyone finish like this? Well done. Well done. But if you can jump, show me. Remember, the option is here, but if you can jump, and then jack your hands and your feet. Same pace, well done. Always remember, if you need some reindeer shorts, come and ask me. Well done. Okay, your next track, jog on the spot. Breathe. Breathe. Are you breathing? I'm not sure. I can't hear it. Are you breathing? Okay, so your next move, what you're going to do is 8 skaters. Once you've done that 8 skaters, you're gonna run on the spot 8 times. So nice and easy. You do 8 skaters and then 8 runs on the spot. Breathe. I told you, nothing bad is gonna happen. We're just gonna do it all night and day. So remember, you start with 8 skaters. Ready? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, run on the spot. And then do it again. Try and get your back leg behind your calf. Ready? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then if you want a challenge, 3, 2, 1. You run, 4, 3, 2, 1. No, wait, what did he do? 4 runs. 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat, back, squat, up. 8, 7, 6. Did he just do a burpee? Did he just do a... 4, 3, 2, 1. Remember, if you can't do the burpee, stay with the run for 8. Do it again. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, what comes next? Well done. If you need a drink, get one now, knowing that there's a second round. Jog. Jog. Because we love piano. How many? 8. Four runs. 4, 3. Take the challenge. Down, back, down, and up. You can stay with the 8 runs. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. But if you want to challenge your fitness, do 4, 4, 3, 2, 1. How many runs? 4 or 8? You said, why me? I hope you did. Remember, you can do 8. There's no shame in doing 8 runs. It just means you're getting fitter and you're doing well. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good work. Okay, well done for getting to the end. Make sure you do your stretches, so push your hands in front. And then hands behind. Left arm across. And then do the right. Okay, take your right leg behind and lean to the side. Did you do it? Other side. Okay, take your right leg behind. The left. Okay, shake your legs out, shake your arms out. If you're looking at me going, does he recover in this? Of course I do. I hope you enjoyed the cardio blast. I hope you enjoyed all the changes. We will do it again. We will do it again. See you soon.